Everyone go to the tilt. What?
Wait, stop. No, the blob is take care. It was take care.
Everyone go to the territory. Yeah. Everyone go to the territory and sit under the mage tower and just wait for a second.
Oh my god.
Oh,
dude.
They're in the dungeon, yeah.
No.
Half of it is purple.
I'm gonna check. I'm going in the dungeon. I'm gonna check.
If there's a moops taker outside the dungeon, you know their whole group's inside. That's what they do ever. There's purples outside a dungeon waiting. There's more moops taker. Just let them come out and we'll fight them.
Does anybody else need an invite?
Is it safe to air out of this dungeon then, man?
Yeah, I mean, we're all here.
Watch them pop out right here.
There's people dying.
It's a take care, guys.
Yeah, they're just a couple of them are getting ganked here.
Is there anyone in there or no?
I didn't go, I'll check it.
I wouldn't be surprised if they do like second floor.
Yeah, they're definitely in these dungeons.
I don't think we should fight them with the dungeon. Let them come out. They'll get bored.
Well, the mobs are off.
Mobs are up, no blob.
Do you know that?
Yeah, the mobs
probably
are
on the second floor or something.
I'm gonna message Sop real quick and see.
Yeah, why the fuck would he bait us?
There's Sop.
Never mind.
This is a guaranteed fight, right, Malicious? Yeah.
Wasn't Fabricator just back with us like 2 days ago?
Yeah, and then Sop pissed him off and he left.
Sop really fucked us on that one.
Yeah.
Fabricator will be back, dude. Doesn't matter that much.
Another debate? 4 days in a row?
Weird Sop's debating this, though. He's gonna come in comms in 10 minutes.
Well, no. No, he's not, because I remember, like, we were talking to him earlier, and he said he has work in the morning, so he was gonna go to, he was gonna touch his dick and then go to sleep. So, and he's not responding. He would already respond by now, so.
Someone said blob in correct ears.
How big?
T2.
You said.
Oh, he's coming back in an hour, word.
Yeah, it's like, he'll be back, dude. I'll trust him.
Nobody's zoned through. Or like only have like one. I just had eyes on Craig Cruz. Everyone else just sit at the northwest.
It says there's a T2 blob there.
Yeah, everyone go ahead and sit at the northwest exit and tour it. We're done zone through. If they see this blob, they won't fight. So if anything, they'll send like two full teams in. Wind Immortal. One of them zone through. A couple of oops take care coming actually. Yeah, Immortal, Win is on the way. There's only like four take care and a bunch of there's only three right now. So head back to the Terry real quick, guys. Everyone
is light crossbow a ZVZ build? Why do we have a guy with a light crossbow?
Cause
take
it's orc.
Take a picture of it. We'll get him fined.
Alright, hold on.
Is Oops looking to bang? They're in 8-1. I mean, Wynn?
Wynn's always out here stunting, man.
Wynn look like they wanted to bang, dude.
I'm gonna make a play on this kid.
He's in 8-1 and he's got 2700 HP.
He's an archer baiting.
If you can get a pick, get a pick.
I got one. So I'm just getting in the back on the wailing. Make them dismount.
If you can get a pick, you might as well capitalize on it.
My thing didn't go up.
Just be careful, because you know Fabricator's nearby. You don't want to get dunked.
I don't think he's gonna kill Arch, dude.
Oh, if he is, now's the time.
He's gonna rejoin in 1 hour, dude.
What the fuck?
Yeah, it looks like they're not
Where's
trying
the
to fight.
Portal?
That's pretty fucking gay, dude. Just trying to get them nice.
What blob on portal?
Probably one.
Probably,
what's that blob right there?
Probably,
both of the big blobs are ours.
I'm gonna go scout up.
Yeah,
the AW blob where on portal? I mean, it's T1, it's not. I mean, there's no need to send everyone over there. They're just gonna port and gather everything.
Looks like a Jabait.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Oh, I'm gonna kill myself.
Greg debated us, dude. Sad.
It was end my life.
We should leave muted comms.
Yeah, just go back to Tori.